start with Mike.
I don't know what to say, I just have, like spinning into the wind, or whatever, we had it for a time to mind. I'm reminded of what Lord Acton said about power. Power tends to corrupt, and absolute power corrupts absolutely. We have lost two good people. We're gonna have a hard time replacing them, and there will come a time when we will need to. And I can't imagine that Chief Loner takes any consolation in the fact that he gained or saved one position. We have compromised public safety. We have ended our municipal effort at economic and community development. And despite what Councilor Pope says, I do not believe that the county will fill in the blank. And I recall what Sam Bass said on June 9, 2009. You broke it,